Typically, we look at holes from the tee to the green. I thought we'd try something different here and look at number 16 from the green, working our way back across the bridge to the fairway and finally to the tees. Again, you can see the definition of the fairway to the rough, where hole number 10 and 16 fairways slightly connect there. And looking back down at the tees that are almost completely grown in after just 6 weeks.